On the eighth night of Hanukkah, my booby gave to me 8 neon dreidels, 7 kosher hot dogs, 6 crappy sweaters, 5 questions about why I'm not married yet, 4 pickled herrings, 3 stale challahs, 2 pounds of kugel, and a guilt trip for never calling. And a guilt trip for never calling.